Magnus. I have to say, this is an exciting turn of events because normally Magnus sort of shies away from playing an open Sicilian. Magnus in his World Championship match, the last one against Fabiano, there was lots of games there, but Fabiano played Petrov most of the time. But Magnus in general, like Christian, fine there, he was something to avoid these main lines. And it was exciting to see him play in sharper positions, Magnus. Everyone kind of assumes the text that he's like a positional grinder, but he can play great attacking chess as well, which reminds me. Yeah.
And I feel in general, chess fans most are so excited when the third move is d4, when it's indeed an open Sicilian. No Russell-Limo, no, just going for the open Sicilian. The Taimanov opening, by the way, named after Mark Taimanov, the grandmaster and top pianist, and also famous for losing 6-0 to Fischer. Maybe he's not so happy, wasn't so happy about that, but a great player.
Probably nice being famous for losing 6-0, was it?
No, that's not.
You'd rather be famous and maybe having an opening day after you.
Yeah, let's forget about a 6-0. So, F4. And there are many, many different systems possible for White, right?
Yeah, there's many ways that White can play this position. F4